¿Quieres?
Ya coge. Is that a shed? We don't know. Looks like a royal and a fifth. You can go check it out. Folks, check this out. Glass this guy up. He's heavy, big. We're like, he has to drop somewhere. I look up. His match is right there, man. Holy crap! Check this bull out, people!
Dang!
Holy crap! Hell yeah, dude! Look at that freaking sore!
Last year?
Yeah, last year. Drop. Freaking not busted at all.
Nope. Damn!
Bull, man.
I think that's. I don't know. You think that's him?
I don't know, man. It might be. It might not be. It's a big other side. Oh yeah! sucker, dude.
Damn. Yeah.
Oh, did you look at that front, man?
Yep. Freaking long.
That's a freaking stud. Big old boy, dude.
Yeah. Thank you.
says 16. He says 17. I just guessed where my 70 yard pin will be. Well, good morning. It's the next day. Me and Ty, we're heading out with some help, notify the tribal rangers. And as you guys saw, hit a little high front maybe, but we did get on some blood drips, so I don't know. Not a good feeling, couldn't sleep last night, but yeah, we're heading back out there. Hopefully recover it or see him or don't know, so not a good feeling. Bow hunting, finally got a shot off on the last day. Had many encounters, but having a good experience calling in bulls. I could have had a lot closer shots, but this experience was something else. Never really or never have bow hunted out in the rut with a bow, so it's my first time doing it, so we'll see what happens. Hopefully we can recover him. Hopefully he bedded down and bled out, or not sure. I think my arrow hit bone, so yeah, going out, see what happens.